Hey internet, did you get your daily dose of pumpkin spice yet? Yes? No? Maybe? Well, we got your cup of news for today, and it's coming at you hot.
The people have spoken, and Bretman Rock brings home the win. Congratulations to Bretman for winning the E! People's Choice Award for Beauty Influencer of 2019. As Bretman would say, doing the least but looking the most, he effortlessly slayed the red carpet, serving looks left and right. Shocked over the win, Bretman took to Instagram to thank everyone who voted for him and dedicated this award to his father, who recently passed away. Keep shining, Bretman. We're also proud of you, and we're sure your father is too. So, remember that story we did on Manny Jacinto and those thirst tweets? Well, those tweets are about to remain unquenched. Manny has decided to put a ring on it. Manny Jacinto and longtime girlfriend Diane Doan are now engaged. Manny set up 5 special locations that were significant to their relationship, and on the last stop, he had their families there waiting for them, and that's where he popped the question. Congratulations, Manny and Diane. Wishing you all the best.
Awesome, awesome stuff. Let us know what you think by making a comment below.
Today is Veterans Day, so shout out to all the Tayo fam who have served and continue to serve in the military.
Don't say no, no to my Lolo. Give them equity now.
In Hollywood, hundreds of youth honored our war heroes with the annual Justice for Filipino-American Veterans March that raised awareness on the Rescission Act that stripped veteranos of their benefits.
How many years?
73.
Give us justice and equity!
This year, the march, which takes place along the famed Hollywood Boulevard, is also protesting the recent repeal of immigration benefits for the relatives of our World War II veterans. I've done this march several times in honor of one of my heroes, my Lolo, Colonel Romulo Lazo Sr. Happy Veterans Day, Lolo. Did you guys march today? Let us know in the comments below. In sports news, point guard Cedric Bearfield made his NBA G League debut this past weekend. It didn't take long for the OKC Blue rookie to make an impact. He hit a three-pointer on his first touch of the game and finished with 5 points and a win over the South Bay Lakers. Making the moment more special, Cedric gets to play his first 2 games in his hometown in front of his friends and family.
It's the first game and it's the start to the journey, so you know I'm looking forward to putting in a lot more work and contributing more and more as the season progresses.
Keep it up, Ced. We hope to see you on the full OKC Thunder roster in the near future.
Ayo, that was fire, right? We got more of that on our YouTube channel, so go ahead and click the subscribe button and follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Until next time, we'll check you guys later.